But now, opening Prism Basketball. But this is, tell me I got any trash. All right, we did it last time. Let's try it again. I gotta work through this. Move this, get this out of my way. Filler can still fill. We got two left. Do it. Fill it. Fill it. Big Habs, it's the last one that there is. There's no more of it. No more draft. No more regular. And I gotta, let me just kick this over. And it should be, well, no, it'll be draft time again soon, 16 draft. Oops. Stay that way. Get my pills out of the way. Probably like 100. I mean, I don't know. Right now, I'm all kind of looking towards the Phoenix stuff. Yes, but our only concern here is autos. So this will, it'll go. It'll go quickly. I'm going all high end. Like maybe we break some eminence after this. What do you think? Eminence? Anybody want to get on that? That's only what, like $7,000 a box? Dude, for $27,000 a case, somebody from Panini should bring their ass over here and open it for me. I do not have any sick doggy dog, but I mean, when it comes out, okay, well, somebody from Topps and from Bowman should come, and the Bowman people should watch the Topps people open it. Seriously, I'm giving away the Eagles, folks. I'm giving away a Carson Wentz autograph, which you're almost guaranteed to get. Almost guaranteed to get out of Gallup. All you gotta do is buy a team in Gallup or Spectra. I don't care which one. And you'll go into a random for such things. That easy. It worked out yesterday. It can work out again. I mean, just buy the cheapest team that's there. Give yourself a shot. No, this is not yours, IU fan. I sent you an IM, like, somebody bought this one before you did, before the Spectre. Oh, okay. Sorry, I can't see what's going on. I didn't want you to think I was opening your, it's just Mindseek up. Nick Papa Giorgio on Twitch. He wants some Karl Anthony Towns rookie cards and rookie autos and some Devin Booker autos and such. But again, really only focused autos here, so we're not. Purple Gordon Hayward, Artist Gilmore, 65 orange. Coming up already. Doesn't that cheapen, though, the goodness in it? I mean, really? Favors Refractor. Fournier Shimmer. Kevin Martin Shimmer. Red Wave, Jimmy Butler. Iguodala Refractor. Valakonusis Atasas. Red Wave. Jabari Parker Refractor. Sean Kemp Red Wave. Anthony Davis, all NBA at the Shimmer. Cameron Payne, rookie refractor. Reggie Jackson, refractor. And that's number one. Got a drawer full of those things. Seriously, somebody better be taking advantage of this Eagles giveaway, because it's foolishness what I'm doing here. Absolute foolishness. You want it. I want it. We all want it. It gets us hella closer to breaking it by the time this is done. And we just roll break to break to break to break. And I got one to do for IU fans after this thing. Significantly shorter, but still entertaining. Cephalosha Refractor. CJ Miles Shimmer. Boy Allen Refractor. Reggie Jackson Refractor. Drew Holiday Red Wave. King Christmas Purple Rookie Refractor. That's fancy. Aminu Red Wave. Josh Smith Purple. Orlando Magic's Victor Oladipo. He played good basketball. He played good basketball. Klay Thompson, All-Star Team, Refractor of Variation. Eric Bledsoe, Shimmer. Anthony Brown, Red Wave rookie card. Tis nice. Bowman, Gallus, Spector. And these are three things that should be accomplished by the end of the night. Yes. Yeah. Except I didn't take the teams out. Since it's straight teams, let me open the rest of this. I take them out, and then we just gotta fill the filler. Alright, let me make sure that everybody's still there. Alright, Clippers can go. Pelicans can go. Raptors can go. Grizzlies, Hawks, and Hornets. Grizzlies, Hawks, Hornets. Seven, so that should be 17, I think. All right. So, yeah, I mean, that filler counts if Greg Monroe, purple. I just took seven teams out, Seeker Brawl. If that's that might have been it. I mean, I hope maybe it's the other way around, but Tyreek Evans, Shimmer. So I mean that counts. I mean, hell, any other fillers that Bergie can throw down count. I don't even care. Marc Gasol, Red Wave All-Star Team. Markel Brown, Refractor. But maybe we start with that one. Kevin Looney, Double Shimmer, Rookie Action. Those are the 25. So I'll at least put that there. Anthony Morrow, Red Wave. LaMarcus Aldridge, Shimmer, All-NBA. Zach LaVine, Red Wave. Tyler Zeller, Refractor. Washington Wizards, Otto Porter. Old Otto. Michael Finley, Blue. And a Daron Hillard, Rookie Refractor. Those Rookie Refractors do well. Evan Turner, Refractor. That's why it kind of disappoints me that they don't have them in prison football. Langston Galloway, Shimmer. Makes me a little sad. Anybody just remote in and what about the concession money, huh? Who's the concession money go to? What fat cat's pockets? It probably is hella fun though to watch it like that. Are they scared? Pondexter, Shimmer. Lillard, All-Star, Red Wave. Karl Anthony Towns, rookie card. Even rookie base of his is worth hanging on to. Scola, Refractor. Moses Malone, Red Wave. Trevor Booker, Purple. And Bucks, Jabari Parker. Was just straight pitchers duels. John Henson, Red Wave. James Harden, Purple, all NBA action. Caldwell Pope, Refractor. Or was this a sloppy game? Bobby Portis, rookie refractor. Not terrible. Blue, Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. Kyrie Irving, Shimmer. Not a terrible card. Jared Sullinger, Refractor. Gold, Derek Favors. Wish it was not Derek Favors. If anybody knows anybody at Panini, I think 4 cards a pack is low. It needs to be up. 20 card pack minimums. Tell me somebody is taking advantage of my Redonkulous Eagles giveaway that is more than just in the filler action. How about somebody tell me that? Somebody could just remote into the system over here and do the random and stuff while I'm doing this. That would be great as well. Allen Iverson, purple. 12 out of 65. Orange Trey Burke for the Jazz. Jazz Mazataz. Where's the black at? Where's the black? Wayne Ellington refractor. Raja Shimmer. Hollis Thomas refractor. Rick Fox Shimmer. Jerron Grant rookie red wave. Brandon Bass refractor. Marcus Morris red wave. Ed Davis refractor. Ben McLemore red wave. LeBron James Shimmer 2015 All-Star team. Was he an All-Star? Hall of Fame hopeful, that one. Kyrie Irving All-Star refractor. Alright. Refractors and colors have not been, have actually been pretty decent. We just need that that big name auto. Prism basketball. This is for somebody on the Twitch. Autos have been decent. It's mostly second year guys. Color has been good. Like, it's better than average, but it's missing that one just like pow kind of card. Moutier Shimmer rookie refractor. I mean, the variants people buy. That one's weird. Jalen Rose purple. And I've gone and changed this thing. Kevin Durant refractor All-Star team. Bradley Beal refractor. Abdul Rahim Shimmer. Let's see if I mess this whole thing up. Anthony Davis blue 14-15 All NBA variation. Bunch of those is weird. I don't have an accent. Eddie Jones Shimmer refractor. Do I? David West refractor. Jamal Crawford red wave. Are they going to do like the Marlins would do, and if the Cubs don't win, just dismantle the whole team? Latrell Sprewell, red wave. Just sell it all off. Kyle Korver. And good rookie auto. Justice Winslow for the Heat. Solid auto. Still feel something good for this. This has been positive so far. And we're halfway through. Thank you, Birdie. Yeah, I see that number rising because I think I have 5 of the 7. Mentioned it earlier, but I'll say it again. I think I have gout, folks. I think I have gout. And I can tell you this, it hurts. Aminu refractor. Malone shimmer. Mark Eaton blue for the Jazz. Antonio McDice shimmer. Joe Young red wave rookie card. Aaron Gordon refractor. Avery Bradley red wave. Utah Jazz, Trey Burke. Autograph. Poised for a breakout type season. Damian Lillard refractor. Iguodala, red wave. Hazonja, purple rookie. Is good. Ginobili purple. Damian Lillard, all-star refractor variation. There's been more of those like all-star refractors in this case than any other case I've ever seen. Lou Williams refractor. I don't know what kind of omen that is. If it is any. Things I do not know. Nice. Dude, everybody was picking Florida State for an upset. Everybody. College, things can change in a hurry. The same Blazing Duck. How are you doing tonight? Same Blazing Duck, we've got a little thing going on right now. If you're interested in hopping on board, do a little personal case of Prism. It's, you know. Is a long break, but doing it for somebody over on the Twitcheries. Any spots, Inspector or Gala? I got 2 basically brand new PYTs in the store. I'm going to random off the Eagles in said Gala break. Just for getting in. It's
crazy.
Deladova refractor. Essentially what I'm saying is limited time offer. Tony Snell shimmer. Free pool table. Well, that sounds nice as well. Ronnie Hollis Jefferson Red Wave rookie. Steph Curry refractor. Indeed. Matt Barnes Red Wave. /1/65 Washington Wizards Allen Anderson. I am quite horrible at the pool. Mike Dunleavy refractor. Josh Smith red wave. Miles Turner shimmer rookie. That's not bad. Blue Manu Ginobili. Chris Paul. All NBA second team though refractor. Don't get too excited. Elfrid Payton refractor. Caron Butler shimmer. Hopefully everyone does. Seek up. Hopefully everyone does. Friday, so I'm feeling good. I do not mind staying late on Saturday since I got two things to do tomorrow. Got to do a little jack, and I got to do a little shit. What is the what's traditional for fifth anniversary? That wood. Look what I got you, baby. A pool table. It is wood. I got for my fifth. I got. I took one of my favorite or one of our favorite pictures. And like found some place online that like prints it on wood and gave it to her. She seemed very happy with it. It's still, I mean, it's still up in the house, so I imagine she has to like it. Solomon Hill refractor. And it was very affordable. Jody Meeks Red Wave. I mean, along with, you know, the dinner and the sex and whatnot, you know, but just as a gift. Cody Zeller. 76ers rookie auto Jahlil Okafor. Yeah, that one, I mean, specifically since it was on wood. It was a picture of our cat. John Henson refractor. Another all-star refractor. This time, Tim Duncan. Okafor is a good card. I mean, again, it's DJ Ronnie Cicely Shimmer. What? Shut up. Sam Decker, blue rookie. Robin Lopez, refractor. Abdul Rahim. Shimmer. Tim Duncan refractor. Bo get red wave? DeMar DeRozan, USA basketball refractor? That might be a first. Well, I mean, 16-17 comes out on Wednesday. So, I mean, there's a good chance it drops. Prism football, man, it just sucks. Like, I don't know. As much as I hated, like, this single auto in every box of, like, Topps Chrome football, I miss Topps Chrome. It seriously might be, like, one of the first that I've ever seen. For this, it is everything but the veteran base. Usually with stuff, Sig Doggy Dog, veteran base does not ship. I mean, something like a Triple Threads baseball, like that goes. Like everything goes. But like the stuff with the higher card counts, no paper base. And no veteran base, but all rookies, all refractors, all inserts. I even ship the autos. Yeah, exactly. Spectra, everything will ship. Gala, everything will ship. Well, Gala, everything's numbered anyway. But, well, everything's numbered in Spectra, too. So, these two very fancy high-end deals. Well, that's a 10. That's one. Oh, sadly, DeMar is not numbered. Why can't you be numbered, DeMar? Inglis refractor. Another decent rookie auto. Jaron Grant for the Knicks. I bet there are two of those on-card college autos in the next one. That's my guess. Willie Cauley-Stein rookie refractor. That's nice. Zach Randolph shimmy. D'Angelo Russell blue rookie refractor. And a Karl Anthony Towns base rookie. Patrick Beverly, shimmer. Vasquez, refractor. Joakim Noah, refractor. Marcus Smart, red wave. Robert Covington, red wave. Kevin Durant, all-star shimmer variation. Noah Vonleh, refractor. Still saying. College auto in one of these. If not both. Sick Doggy Dog, what's the weather like down there now? Like, it's technically fall here, but fall here means it's like 85 outside instead of, you know, 100, which is still hot as balls. A friend from college whose wedding I have to go to in December that I'm like beyond thrilled about is she's going to Australia for her honeymoon. My wife thinks it's weird, like on their registry website or whatever, they have like stuff that you can get them like in Australia. You can buy them like a, you know, like a zip line tour or some, you know, something. Like I'm not opposed to it. 11 out of 25 for the Nets. Rondé Hollis-Jefferson on card auto to 25 is good card. Is good card. 70. That seems nice. Seems nice. Look, low humidity in there. Get a little pool action, maybe a little something. Marcus Morris refractor. Julius Erving shimmer. Rajon Rondo blue. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar shimmer. Tim Duncan, Red Wave All-Star Team. There might be an entire set of those now in between Shimmers and all the rest of it. Anthony Morrow, a refractor. Stauskas, Red Wave. Terrence Ross, refractor. Greg Monroe, a Red Wave. Terry Rozier, rookie shimmer. Tyreek Evans, purple. Josh Richardson, Miami Heat, rookie refractor card. And a Shane Larkin refractor. Good old Shane. Old Shaney Shane Shane. No. A dream to go, but I've only been out of the country one time, and it was to Tokyo. To bust cards, even. For Bowman Draft Asia. No, they did not doing an Asia version this year. I think there was just too much backlash from last year's. If they did, I'd go back in a heartbeat. Basically know my way around there now. All right, one big one to end. One big one to end. Come on. Ben McLemore, Kings. What reef seek up? There is no reef there anymore. It's dead. DeAndre Jordan refractor. Rudy Gay shimmer. My wife, now she wants to go to Australia so she can meet Dr. Chris Pet Vet. Justice Winslow, rookie refractor. That's a good one. Barbosa refractor. Rodman Shimmer. DeAndre Jordan Red Wave. More of the All-Star variations. Jody Meeks refractor. Fournier Red Wave. Gasol refractor. Yeah, I just saw like the Action Bronson, if that's delicious, in Australia. Islova Red Wave. Harden Shimmer All-Star Variation. And an Evan Turner Blue. Not one, like, crap your pants card, but overall, very solid with the color. Overall, very solid with the color. I mean, the Macklemore, Ronnie Hollis Jefferson to 25 especially is a good card. Grant rookie, the Okafor rookie is good. Allen Anderson, eh. Trey Burke's not bad. The Justice Winslow rookie auto is good. Another Trey Burke to 60, that's good. The Parker's not bad. The Oladipo and the Gilmore, it's all around decent. All around is decent.